upon Elder Andrews, PIBC Andrew. As he's coming, please, I will mention the names on the list so that I wouldn't have to come your way again. After Elder Andrews, you receive a poem from the presiding elder of the 10th of Assembly, Elder Ebenezer Nansen. And then after him, Sister Abigail from Ghent PFWC. Mm-hmm. And after Sister Abigail, will receive the administration of Dear Grace from PIWC. You know yourself, Dear Grace. And then we'll have Dignes Emilia. Yesterday she was pledged to give a testimony, but we promised her for today. So today we'll give you the opportunity. Amen. Immediately after Dear Grace. And then finally, we'll call upon the Ghent PIWC choir to give us a song ministration. Are you ready to receive this man of God?
Yes.
Welcome you to God.
Oh, praise the Lord. The clapping is not mine, for Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. Is the PIWC choir here? Please come and back me up. I thank God for today. It's a very special day for me.
Yes.
Very special. I thank God. It's for a reason. The reason is that 7 years ago, when I came to Belgium here, the first church that my niece introduced me to was PIWC Antwerp. And I thank God I'm part and parcel of this great church. I thank God for my life today. Because back in those days, my life was on a wilderness. And when I met Jesus of PIWC Antwerp, he turned my wilderness into a fruitful ground. That is why you see me like this today, very handsome looking at you. Amen. Amen. And yesterday happened to be my birthday. Satan is a liar.
Yes.
He tried so much to make my wilderness very dry, extra dry, that I will slip back again. Yes. Where I used to be. But I thank God. He said, wait on me. Wait on me. And I thank Dr. Nyako here very much. She said something 3 years ago at a convention in Ghent. He said, if I see you, I see you a millionaire. Good. Yes, it's true. And I don't see myself counting the money. But I have the joy that supersedes millionaire's joy. Amen. And I thank God. You know, when you come to church and a man of God prays over you, receive it in your heart. You don't have to see it with your eyes, but in your spirit it's happening. Doctor, I'm a millionaire. God bless you for saying that. So, I will sing this song to glorify the Lord, but because my voice is very poor, the PIWC will back me up. My wilderness is now a fruitful ground. They are here to help me. Please, let's go.